Welcome everyone. And I've had enough of hanging out all night. So, much respect. What I'm going to do, and my head up, but I'm going to figure out here. Head off now into the Trader Hugh. Is it a frozen biome? I may as well take the time to get there and check all the stuff. This on the toilet. This is under there. I did. It's got a smash on it. Bearing in mind she's now on nightmare speed. Well, not nightmare power. Back into Doyersville. It's not good to me. Today at least. Not only jog, not far as the sprint. Although I cheated a little bit, I did, by taking it from the stack, well, most part of the stack. Where's those guys? If we got enough space is the question. No. I have no space to fill that up. Okay. You know what I will do? What I will do is carry those three cubes. Chuck them in the chamber. We might just go in there and battle whatever zombies may as well. Why are the zombies there? Super lag is his lips. Oh, there's the zombies lip. Yay, zombies. Okay, I will loot. Because that's what I'm fat. No! Gun store box. Meh. 11. Me as well. I see the gun coming from. Any more? Check this tent. Hello? Space. Right, we're gone. The truck. Let's see if there's any eggs. Maybe I'll fucking make there is. No eggs. Right, I need to get to... going the wrong way. I'm gonna get to the snow biome. I'm gonna directly the opposite way. It's really Hugh. So I'm basically journaling. Ah, what have I hit? That's just... That's 5 volley. So hopefully I've timed it right. And I'll get the trade here around 6:05. That's the plan anyway. That's when he opens up. They open up at 6:05 and close at 21:50. It's 21:32 when they say it changes to us when it closes. See the symbol for trading you there on the compass. My direction anyway. And then we made a head on back to Perishton. Well, I missed, yeah, it's a dodge, it's a bow. It's a little miss for now. Slap! Throw that speed limit in that speed limit. Yeah. Finally got off. Got the trees. Visibility's not great. Yeah. Good stuff. Is there a junction up there somewhere? Is it? Oh, there it is. Exactly clement weather. Isn't that the junction? Yeah. So Trader Hugh should be this way. No? No, no, it's not. Trader Hugh, where am I? Oh! I'm miles out. I knew my way around now, this game by now. He's a lucky fella. That's the way it's really. Yeah. Oh, come on, let's see. There he is. Real quick. Check for stuff. What else have I got? I got nothing. And some corn, some meat. Mm-hmm. in here, so if you've got anything else to sell out. We've got 602. Let's just wait for business. Keeping the ice peel, head on a swivel.
Trader Joel's is now open.
Should be able to get everything, including that munitions chest. Charge onto the. What's my heart? No!
This better be good.
You just want to shut your mouth? I've got a 44 mic pointing at you, maggot. Is that good enough for you, mag boy? This is better be good. No, silent, sorry. Give me 9 mils. No 9 mils? What's the matter with you? Come on. Okay, good with the soil itself, but 40 odd grand? You got something we want to. Right under them as well. Why not get full steel? So I'm going to use it. We'll have pinchers and floating with the repair kit. Yeah, we'll have the rebar blocks. Do like them.
Damn things are selling like hotcakes.
Yeah. I'm not sure if I can shoot through this thing. Where are you? Come to here. We got back up the second. Shutting them back. Is that the end of him? Can I get this dude? Or maybe I can. That's another good thing about flame moth. What is a torch? Well, let me in. What have you got? Open. Let's see. The word. Always gets the better word. Alright, yeah, more stuff to sell. Munitions box for a check. We got some. So just trash. Got some eggs. Yeah, eggs. We're gonna do a bit of hunting on them over there. We're bacon and eggs. Alright. Pretty good. Pretty good. I do need a load of that. If you are. Love it. That's exactly the same. Yeah. And then there isn't there one more, huh? Oh yeah. Yeah. Okay. Both those are there. The 44.
Keep your distance.
Oh no, not that. Must be it.
Well, it's about time you bought something.
I didn't buy anything, you numbnuts. Yeah. Let's go and do a bit of offing these suckers. There it is. Job done. Now I've got more concrete mix to carry around with us for our next hard knife. Gotta keep prepped. One meat. One. Okay, we've got a little bit more. So is that perfect? Where's Perishton? That's Perishton, isn't it? Back onto that main road. Then go to the Luton and Perishton. I'll stay overnight there in my sewer base. A copy from partially. So I'm really coming in for the second lap. Scrap this. show. On the way to the frozen city. There's so much stuff in here I wanna loot. I'm not spending near enough time on here. Because it's pretty good. Loads of stuff. Coming in. What the? Lordy! What's going on? Glitched out. Make a glitch. Oh, I can't get out. Oh, well. Hello lads, how's it going? Hello! Wake up, light! Hello? This is locked. I'm gonna see if it's not locked. Ooh! That's some nice stuff. The desk. No, I don't need that. We definitely need this. So, you want to cripple him, mod? You can cripple him. Okay, gives me a bit of space. What's that, too, baby? We've got scopes in there. Shouldn't go down. Low grade safe number 7000. We'll be in a jiffy with a master key. Meh. Okay. So chip that back up and take that. And can't take another one again. If I chuck that away I know I would get it. But what I can do. I put a 2x scope on the modifier cannon. So good. And take the rounds. Oh, there we go. Don't check over the rest. They're sneaking in. What's the truck doing up there, man? Huh? Okay. know, we're fully loaded up. I suppose I should make some of those clothes in pocket. Like a two pocket, a one pocket. I can do that, I just need a workbench. Cloth, it looks red. Driving through the normal rivers in the forest, but out here it's life threatening. There's a wolf. Don't worry, I'll be attacked by bears since I tried to chill and perish the bears on your own. Plenty of them. Or death. Blasting into my left ear. There's a meow. There's one of my good pals. We're so close to Perishton, yeah. School, there you go. Free left, look. He's gonna sleep for himself. Just let the stress go, eh? Chuck a couple of times, but no, what can I fit in? I can fit that in. Fit them in. Man, there must be something. Let's try all these. Okay, I can't fit in for nothing. What we can do is just get the meat. Meat of one wolf. Unbelievable. That's 78. Is that one there? Flying. One is just a drink. Oh, it's coughing. Let's get this chicken soup. Get a cup of that. Let's look at it. There's one coffee. One mistake. That's as much as a bear. Does this perishing cold of me, huh? Hold straight away. I might have guessed I was going to get out for that beer, but there's a cat. What's the cat going to do? The cat like it. And a bear coming at us. Dutch. And then the bear. Dutch on your head. Shotgun really is pretty appropriate. Yeah, cat, stay away. Why don't you? Ah, it's starting on me. It's starting. Is it coming? The cat's coming at me. The cat is freaking making moves towards me. You won't want to do that, cat, because I'm going to kill you. I'm giving you the chance. I'm giving you a chance now, bro. To go away. On the other side of the tree. Yeah, you made the right choice. It's good for both of us. 120 foot. Oh, I can't carry any more. Where was that, like, basin? Was it your side? Right for a lift. There you go. Quite right. Was that cave, I think? So that means it's my base. If I remember rightly, I've got a base and I can't remember exactly where it is. What side it is? I know it's just outside of the town. There's a bridge in it. Well, yeah, it is here, isn't it? Oh, what is this? Oh, and a cat. This is a bit uncool. This way. Pass them. If we go near this cat, it's going to start in a truck. Hey, come in, cat. Where is it? Oh, that cat's got good sense. It's like this one. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. Wouldn't you know? It's a good cat with sense. Too frightened. The cat went, oh, there's another dude, come on. There's no way we're gonna get into this place. We're gonna find this dude. Because there's no way. Ah, the cat came from. That's lovely. Let's just meet you. Inside the truck. Right, oh, no. What I'm gonna do, take that. Don't need that big mix, isn't it? Just go there, take the other one. Just go there, take the other one. I'm sneaking up. Yeah, whatever. Come on, bruh. That's not bothering us for now. What the run? No. Of course they are. Come on, come on, fight, come on, you horrible maggot. Take these scumbags. Oh no, the cat's having a go. Bashing into my face. Alright, brilliant. I gave you every opportunity. I like cruelty to animals. Says as his chest. 55 meter looking me out. Oh my god, we're gonna. Yeah, the bear is still there as well, isn't it? Everything's regened. Have we got any air? Right, I'm not stopping here. So much meat. I need to cook it. What's all this bones and stuff? Is it bone? Bone. Yeah, there. Bone. So we can still get down here, can't we? There's a bear down here. Golly. Bear cat, yeah. Right, looks like my base is not happening. What? Oh, another one. Thirsty, not surprising, I'm thirsty. Can't carry all this meat. Ah! Beating on your truck now. That's where we're gonna meet this. Boom. I'm a fat. Boom. Another rubs all up around me. Imagery is filled. But what? Everything. Could just chuck that in. Let's see if there's any. I'm gonna take an egg if there's any. Alright, I'm gonna find somewhere else to find out. Hang out then. Is the way back in the cellar? Nope. Actually, yeah, it is, but. Perishton. So that's a good place for a base, but you'd want to put a sleeping bag there. a nice house. New shop. Check that one out. I think what we'll do is stay here for a couple of days. Make sure that we eat everything. Then head back to the trader. Hugh. That looks like the most likely place. Probably the best place. Oh, that's the Navezgane Police Department. That's the cops. What's this? What's in here? It's a playground. Yeah. It looks like this. What is it? Oh. Red cabbage. Oh, starts for me to go on. Oh, it's got no lock to it. I'm too keen on this place. So. Oh, wait. Yeah. I don't think this is going to be the right place for hanging out. It's easy to get in. Is that it? It's not very big, is it? To make this place good to hold up, I'll have to. I suppose I could do it. Block it off here and put a door in. Because there's lights in it, I know. I don't know, June. Should get into this. Stuff by the other there. Oh, relax. Oh, that's another one that I've just got, doesn't it? Okay. And then, go get this cobblestone. I'm just at 70. It's just 7 blocks. Get it in there. Make a secure wood door. No, not that. Let's do it from the outside. Change that over. Just secure the door. Let's stop then, that's it. No, turn it down. And then back down. No. Check this. So, is that the door? Is this public toilet? Oh. Okay, it's going to be someone. Ah, come on. Believing. Garbage that was. Yeah. Ooh, got a knife. I'm going to get that. Nothing. Yeah. That's the door that's locked out there. Let's do the door with this thing. Yep, that's the one. And we know there's nothing else in here, and then we check it out. And what we'll do is we'll get these. We've got now 10, so we can knock this out. What luck in here? Another one there. I'll leave that for now in the box. Stuart's chest. No, I'll keep them just in case I do need them. We've got two knives. How much they worth? $12 and I think. And then what we can do is like get more. Fill that in. We don't need this thing. Let me check that one. Check that out. Top the wall. There's some more space for stuff. No. Move it on. And I've hit the hour mark again. So I want to do that cop station. The precinct. Because I should do this as well as you know. Never. Maybe that's sorted out later, so it's in the afternoon. Basketball court. Do is I record the next episode from inside here. Oh, that's the way to the cells. Yeah. Okay, thanks very much for watching. Bye bye now.